무쌍을 찍는 천조국 최정의 특수요원. 그런데 약혼자가 살해당해버리고 심지어
Who sent you here?
친엄마에게 총까지 맞고 맙니다.
Ask you again.
그리고 얼떨결에 해치운 악당은 바로 자신의 첫사랑이었는데 기구한 운명에 맞서는 SS급 특수요원 시드니 브리스토의 이야기 지금 시작합니다. 평범한 여대생처럼 보이는 시드니.
Sydney, time's up.
Okay. Shh, my little.
하지만 그녀의 진짜 정체는? 바로 CIA로 위장한 비밀 조직 SC6의 정예 요원이었죠. 시드니는 귀여운 예랑이 데니가 있었지만 결혼을 앞둔 지금 자신이 비밀 요원이라는 사실을 꼭 밝혀야 했죠.
I work for the CIA.
하지만 사랑보다 위대한 건
I'm an operations officer for the CIA.
많이 있었고 그렇게 데니는 시드니를 떠나버리게 됩니다. 얼마 뒤 그런 데니를 뒤로하고 출장을 떠나게 된 시드니.
영원 Oh my god, I was looking for the bathroom in English. I don't know if you're in charge of that, but please, I was just going to the bathroom.
Restroom is this way.
작전은 성공적으로 마무리되었지만
Daniel Hecht has become aware of Sydney's affiliation with the agency. You understand what that means?
SD6는 시드니가 데니에게 비밀을 누설했다는 사실을 알아냈고
I appreciate you telling me yourself. You know where my loyalty lies.
그렇게 데니는 끔찍한 죽음을 맞이하게 됩니다. 하지만 SD6의 수장 슬로는 사탄도 울고 갈 내로남불을 시전해 주었는데
What did you do?
She became aware of the breach and performed their function. You knew those codes applied to you even as you put at risk the lives of
Daniel wasn't a risk. He was...
There is only one response to a virus and that response is containment. Buys that countermeasure. We have...
Stop saying we. You killed the man I love.
You did.
그렇게 시드니는 침울한 심정으로 데니를 보내주게 됩니다. 얼마 뒤 슬픔에 가득한 시드니를 습격하는 정체불명의 남자들. 하지만 시드니는 엘리트 요원답게 반격을 시작하는데 그때 나타난 아빠. 아빠는 사실 시드니와 같은 SD6 요원이었고
What are you doing?
그렇게 시드니는 자신이 조직의 타겟이 되었다는 사실을 알게 됩니다.
Is that the agency doesn't trust you anymore and they're going to kill you unless you do as I say. You leave tonight. I've arranged a flight to France with a connection to Switzerland.
You sold airplane parts.
I don't sell airplane parts. I never sold airplane parts. That car's taking you to the airport. I have to get back. They're not going to know.
자신이 적들을 위해 일했다는 사실을 깨닫게 된 시드니는 큰 충격에 빠질 수밖에 없었는데.
Who the hell am I dealing with?
Russian, Libyan, Chinese, Ethiopian.
The Alliance of 12, the United States, they're mercenaries, they're dangerous.
I'm one of them. SD6 is a branch of the Alliance for the very enemy you thought you were fighting. All lower-level Asians have been lied to. I am trying to help you here. Sydney, this is your last chance. You have to go.
하지만 시드니는 아빠 말을 들을 생각이 없었고 결국 사건의 진상을 밝히기 위해 움직이기 시작했습니다. 케이트는 즉시 아무따 잠입을 시도했지만 결국 그대로 붙잡히고 맙니다. 하지만 시드니는 블랙 위도우 뺨치는 정의 의원이었고 그렇게 주윤발에 빙의한 시드니는 탈출을 시도했습니다. 얼마 뒤 무사히 탈출에 성공한 시드니는 CIA와 함께 SD6를 무너뜨릴 계획을 세우게 되는데 다음 날 그렇게 시드니는 CIA가 자신을 받아주었다는 사실과 아빠 또한 CIA의 이중 스파이였다는 사실을 알게 됩니다.
I wanted to say I was sorry. Sorry about Danny. There was nothing I could do.
Because we're working on the same side, it doesn't change a thing between us. I accept what I'm doing now because I have to. It doesn't mean I have to accept you.
I asked Devlin if I could come tell you myself. They verified your statement. You're in.
You're CIA. 7 years ago, I was recruited to work for SD6. I was trained as a spy, warned not to tell anyone what I did. Fiancé about SD6, and they had him killed. A double agent, working with the real CIA to bring down SD6.
그날 이후 시드니의 이중 스파이 생활이 시작되는데
That was 3 years ago when I met him for the first time, Leonard Dreyfus. Not just in his business, he's a real slime. If we're going to bring down SD6, we have to eliminate their source of arms.
And now the new design as I promised. It's 12 rounds and it's semi-automatic. What the hell is this?
انا اهبل ولا
لا يا اخي لا
انا قتل
That was, sorry.
That was 6 months ago. After a geneticist in Kuala Lumpur, he was involved
okay,
in...
Okay, stop. It's not your job to give me the plan. I'm giving you the plan.
CIA 협력자 마이클 보는 이중 스파이가 된 시드니를 다시 SD6에 투입시켰습니다.
Since I've been at the CIA, I've only seen this map grow. Cutting off an arm of the monster. This is about killing the monster. Father's been doing. It's complicated. It's political. Okay. Well, I guess we'll wait to hear from you.
결국 다시 SD6로 출근한 시드니. 이번 임무는 냉전 시대 핵무기와 관련된 서류 거래 현장 급습이었고.
First is this internal memo from GRU headquarters.
Quite the second piece. Abul Hussein Avor.
He's on his way to Moscow to meet these two gentlemen.
Those are the Russian mafia. We think these are the men who stole the documents.
Contained to the Soviet-American nuclear arsenal during the Cold War.
You're leaving tomorrow morning. Your job is to prevent the transaction.
그렇게 본도 시드니의 다음 임무를 알게 됩니다.
So what's my counter mission?
For the past six months in August, he attempted to purchase a nuke from Libya. Get the documents. When you get back, make sure you are holding the stolen file. First thing will take place at the gate. We'll intercept the materials, create a duplicate copy.
That's it?
That's it. Good luck.
얼마 뒤 모스크바에 도착한 시드니와 동료 딕슨.
Dixon, do you copy?
Wow, that's loud.
셰브코프 and Karpachev just showed up.
하지만 준비된 돈은 없었고.
Listen, this wasn't a buy. It was a hold up. They were going to steal the files. There's no money here.
Fantastic. What? Vodka?
결국 시드니는 플랜 B를 실행하게 됩니다.
Dixon, don't panic. I'll be there in two minutes. I'm in the bar. Are those the files? If they are, cough. How many? Get ready to make a switch.
얼마 뒤 복귀한 시드니는 은근슬쩍 CIA에게 디스크를 전달했는데.
Three and a half is here. We got to move fast. All right, let's use the third and fourth copies.
We know these discs are very old. We're moving as fast as we can.
That data as soon as it comes up.
다행히 딕슨 몰래 다시 디스크를 회수하는 데 성공하게 됩니다. 다음 날
Six fully armed nuclear weapons were smuggled into and buried with
시드니는 냉전 시대에 묻힌 일곱 번째 핵이 미국 내부에 있다는 사실을 알게 되고
The seventh nuke buried still right now somewhere in the United States. Analysis is still working on it. This is all we've got so far.
Ivanov, Buckingham, Virginia. Who's he?
그렇게 핵 관리인으로 추정되는 이바노프를 추적하는 임무를 맡게 됩니다.
You think he's babysitting the nuke?
Yes, it's where he lives, where he works, the type of coffee he drinks, the whole deal.
I'm going to see Ivanov.
Who?
그런데 이바노프는 사망한 상태였고 한시가 급한 시드니는 고인 능욕을 시작했습니다. 결국 시드니는 폭탄을 마주하고 마는데
There's a white wire, a yellow red, an orange red, a black, a white black.
Try the blue wire.
Try it?
No, cut it.
다행히 지옥의 이지선단은 성공했고
Acceptable. You should have called me.
You, what would you have done?
그렇게 다음 목적지가 카이로라는 사실을 알게 됩니다.
We're gonna track it and steal it back.
It's in Cairo. Our nuke. They put it on a plane bound for Egypt. Reflected on both our records, FYI.
I told you I've been there. Hassan's. I can go back.
얼마 뒤. 또 침투 작전을 시작하는 시드니. 그렇게 시드니는 이번에도 기상천외한 방법으로 탈출을 감행하게 됩니다. 얼마 뒤.
You withdrew from Taipei last month. Remains in analysis.
시드니는 아주 놀랄만한 사실을 알게 되는데.
So then who designed it?
A man named Milo Rambaldi. He died in 1496.
핵심 인물은 바로 과거 작전에서 탈취한 구조물을 설계했던 램발디였고.
After Rambaldi's death, his workshop was torn apart. It sold for next to nothing. It seems that Rambaldi was a prophet.
1400년대 살았던 램발디는 그 시대의 휴대폰과 컴퓨터의 존재를 알고 있던 미스터리한 인물이었죠.
This is the analysis report.
A schematic for a transportable vocal communicator.
Rambaldi wrote machine code. Come on.
Ridiculous, right? We want to learn what it is before anybody else does. The entire sequence was written on the back of two Rambaldi sketches. It's a private collection. Eduardo Benegas, Spanish VC.
그렇게 램발디를 조사할 다음 유물을 찾는 것이 시드니의 임무가 됩니다.
Apparently, we're both after the same piece of missing code. What can you tell me about this woman, Anna Espinosa?
She was born in Cuba, raised in Russia. Go-to officer at K-Directorate for wet work and active measures.
이번이 봄과 함께하는 마지막 임무였죠.
Be careful out there.
See you when I get back.
Being replaced by a senior officer.
시드니에게 강한 끌림을 느끼고 있던 봄은 미칠 지경이었습니다.
He's an idiot. I mean, that's the problem. You know who's replacing me?
Yes, Lambert.
Lambert, Lambert!
You're starting to get a little too emotional.
Stop!
I gotta tell you, I'd actually say that maybe you're a little jealous.
She's going to Madrid. I'm scared for Sydney, and I want her to come back.
얼마 뒤. 시드니는 이번에도 산뜻하게 작전을 시작하는데.
Roger that.
We've got a normal-looking Spanish peseta. Just make sure you drop it near a window.
그때 마주친 라이벌 애나.
Careful, Sid.
627 Quantum Prototype!
You take this pen right here, normal, and boom. So you're gonna have to bypass all the security cameras and everything. So you wire it in the central junction box.
Central panel, junction box A.
Anna's already been here. She's tapped into the alarm system.
All right, Sid, leave it there.
You see Anna on any of the monitors?
Not on any of the feeds.
I'm running the lock to scrambler. Anna's in the vault.
What's wrong with the descrambler?
They're jamming your frequency.
And 결국 시드니는 애나에게 유물을 빼앗길 위기에 처하게 됩니다.
Señora!
Oh! 그렇게 숨막히는 추격전이 시작되는데.
I'm headed to the chopper now.
Dixon, she's going out back.
애나에게 맞닿이는 개털렸지만.
Sid, up there.
Get
다행히 신들린 사격 솜씨로 유물을 얻는 데 성공하게 됩니다.
Hello, Sydney.
Have a seat.
하지만 아직 상자를 열 수 있는 열쇠가 없는 상황이었죠.
Obviously, we need the key. Obviously, they need the box. You and Anna will meet at a neutral location. Together, you'll open the lockbox.
그렇게 시드니는 다시 애나를 만나야 한다는 사실을 알게 되는데.
Both sides to adopt a mutually reinforcing course of action. Stable strategic paradigms.
Dad, just answer my question about Mom.
Your mother knew I was CIA. She died in the accident.
잠시 후.
2-way earpiece and tracking chip. We want you to tag Anna.
심란한 시드니는 다시 본을 파트너로 지명하게 되고.
Earpiece when I turn it on. The CIA gets nothing.
얼마 뒤.
All right, everyone listen up. They get the west side, we get the east side.
Bravo and Charlie teams, you're on counter snipe.
Okay, Directorate, they're taking positions.
Everyone hold your positions. We're waiting for Bristow to go hot mic.
긴장감 넘치는 협상 장소에 도착한 시드니.
Who am I talking to?
Your invisible friend. Satellite relay station back in LA watching you from a 200-mile orbit. Thanks for the promotion.
You're welcome.
Heads up.
Have you two spoken about a mother?
I heard about your fiancé. Very sad.
Maybe you said something in your sleep.
In service of the men that killed your true love. I take it you're puzzle box. Once we see what's inside, we go our separate ways.
Oh my god. Two천재요원은 다급히 사라지는 코드를 외우기 시작했습니다. 결국 시드니는 진짜 코드를 알려주게 되는데.
램발디의
코드를 분석한 결과 시드니의 다음 목적지는 스페인의 말라가였고.
We read the code you recovered.
It's a 500-year-old church sitting on the exact site of Rambaldi's coordinates.
The only clue we have, if it is indeed a clue,
the golden sun.
얼마 뒤. Malaga에 도착한 시드니는 비밀이 담긴 유리 조각을 손에 넣었지만 이번에도 에나의 방해를 받고 맙니다. 이번 싸움의 승자는 다행히 시드니가 되었습니다. 다시 로스앤젤레스로 복귀한 시드니는 아빠와의 관계를 회복하려 했고.
Dad, so Berlin, it worked out. That was smart. Could we have dinner? How about Thursday?
That'll be fine.
숨 돌릴 틈도 없이 다음 임무를 받게 됩니다.
Analysis is working full time on the piece you brought back from Spain. It's a synthetic polymer.
Before there were synthetic polymers.
Meanwhile, we have another situation. Word is they're planning to attend the conference this year in Sao Paulo.
Intel reports he'll be in Morocco to meet a client.
Your objective is to monitor the meeting, ID the client.
Marshall.
Okay, parabolic microphone.
Filter that will eliminate any unwanted sounds below 150 hertz. Something strong like a gust, like a silent wind filter.
그렇게 시드니는 또 본과 만나게 되는데.
Did you ever fight with your wife?
I have no wife.
No?
You thought I was married this whole time? And or details of that meeting. Just call the usual number.
얼마 뒤. 이번에도 부루마부를 하게 된 시드니. 그렇게 즉시 작전을 시작하는데. 그때 타겟의 경비원이 눈치를 채고 말았고.
Corsica 2 years ago, the son of a broke my arm.
Hey, somebody.
What's happening?
Then get out of there.
You. I know you. I think you remember me too. Tell me why you're here. I do more than just break your arm.
그렇게 덩치남과 한바탕 싸움이 펼쳐지게 됩니다. 다행히 덩치남을 제압했지만 결국 시드니는 동료를 잃은 채 돌아올 수밖에 없었죠.
We have to go.
얼마 뒤 복귀한 시드니는 아버지와 식사를 하려 했지만
Sydney,
sorry to call so late.
의심을 피해야 했던 아빠는 시드니와의 식사 자리에 나가지 못하게 됩니다.
Work is just, I can't get away.
To see you at...
Okay. Bye.
괴로운 시드니는 본을 불러냈고
I'm sorry to call you. I just didn't know who else to call.
He just didn't show.
When I was in Morocco, the man who died,
he thought he was fighting for the right side. He was lied to. And now he's dead.
본은 그런 시드니를 진심으로 위로해 주었습니다.
When you first walked into my office, I mean, I actually thought you might have been a crazy person. I read your statement, and I've seen who you are. In this job, you see darkness, you see the worst in people. The one crucial thing, the one real responsibility, your resentment and your disgust darken you. And you're at your absolute lowest, that you got my number.
다음 날.
I put the recording you made through voice print.
시드니는 다시 지령을 받게 되는데.
There's a third piece.
이번 임무에서 지켜야 할 사람은 인도 유엔 대표 파텔.
Dhiran Patel is India's delegate to the UN. Chakna was using Mr. Patel without his knowledge to send a message. It has it that this last act will be his most violent yet. Find Patel, recover the weapon, and safeguard the UCO.
그렇게 시드니는 연합통상기구를 사보타주하려는 작군호를 막기 위해 상파울루로 떠나게 됩니다.
I have a 20 in Patel.
Let's get him out of here.
He just went down.
Get the glass.
Somebody call a doctor?
Excuse me. I'm a doctor.
Sawari.
Oh, they fed Patel some kind of powdered sedative.
Looks like a designer benzo.
Keep an eye on Sawari.
테러범들은 인도 유엔 대표의 몸에 폭탄을 심어 테러를 일으키려는 미친 계획을 갖고 있었죠.
Equivalent of 300 pounds of TNT. Keep looking.
Are you working for Dmitri?
Tell me now. You're going into the fire. Who sent you here?
She got away.
시드니는 오늘도 미친 듯이 달릴 수밖에 없었고 오늘도 탈출에 성공하게 됩니다.
도나.
Oh my god. What time is it?
그렇게 시드니는 즉시 딕슨에게 상황을 전파하게 되는데
Dixon, it's me. Have you spotted Patel?
News agencies are reporting he had an arrhythmia.
The bomb we're looking for? Inside Patel. They implanted the bomb into his chest.
It's small, which means it's probably on a wireless remote.
It is my honor to officially open.
Mafkaro, I emergency check.
Automari sa te, kai yaush.
Kun si ha hecho? Mari sa te ao.
Mai Mafkaro.
Daso 거칠었지만 성공적으로 파테를 구해내는데 성공한 딕슨.
I know you've been field trained, basic medical, but can you really do this?
그렇게 두 사람의 살 떨리는 외과 수술이 시작됩니다. 두 사람은 다행히 이번 작전도 퍼펙트하게 완료하게 되었죠. 얼마 뒤 독일의 제약회사가 생화학전에 대비한 백신 연구에 성공했다는 사실을 알게 된 SD6.
This is Jeroen Schiller. Hensel has perfected a vaccine against biological weapons. ID Schiller. Get him away from Hensel and into the United States.
조직은 백신과 과학자를 빼돌리는 작전을 계획했지만 보는 이 작전을 역이용해 SD6 컴퓨터에서 기밀을 빼낼 작전을 세우게 됩니다.
This is Paul Kelvin, Sydney Bristow.
하지만 이 작전이 성공하려면 독일 과학자와 CIA 요원을 바꿔치기 해야만 했죠.
Enough to know that SD6 could sell this vaccine and start an all-out biological war. But if shipping Schiller, who will get out through Bamberg? We'll ship Kelvin. Photographs, we think he's a pretty good match.
And Sloan wants you to give him the vaccine.
He'll give them false information.
I'll see you in Berlin.
Okay.
얼마 뒤 결국 혼자 이중 작전을 시작하게 된 시드니.
Ich bin beauftragt, die reinkommen.
I'm in.
Copy that. All's quite up front.
그렇게 시드니는 과학자가 있는 곳에 접근했고.
Herr Schiller?
Dixon, I think someone might be following me.
Copy that. I'm starting the gas now.
CNC Dasan.
Dixon 몰래 CIA 요원과 독일 과학자를 바꿔치는 데 성공하게 됩니다.
Tell us the password to the website and we will...
I only talk to Sloan.
How do I know it's not you?
Who's the fraud?
It's proof for CIA, and I don't think he's gonna believe us unless we walk him through the front door. This is the main reason we made the switch in Berlin.
Enough real information about the vaccine to keep them occupied for months.
We have access to their entire network.
This is a huge step in shutting down SD6.
Amazing idea.
Thank you, I know.
적진에 홀로 남겨져 독일 과학자인 척하는 CIA 요원은 죽을 맛이었죠.
It's good to finally meet you. We have $200,000 in cash waiting for you. As soon as you tell us and we confirm the location of the plant. Were the prototypes being made? The vaccine inhaler.
The prototype, I was never privileged to such information.
Don't you think about everything?
그렇게 슬론의 의심이 커지기 시작하는데.
You wrote that Sydney changed the pickup from Eisen's onto the rear exit.
She thought someone was following her. Said there was someone following her. There was someone following her.
결국 시드니도 심상치 않은 상황을 인지하게 됩니다.
What's up?
I trust you.
What are you talking about?
Sloan is asking about Berlin. Is there something I should know?
No.
Listen, Sloan says there's a prototype. That man should know where it is and has everything to lose by not telling us. I think Schiller is in trouble. I think you are too.
잠시 후.
You can't go to Langley.
What are you talking about? The plane leaves in an hour.
If this goes badly, they'll know I'm a double. I need to talk to Schiller right now.
시드니는 진짜 박사를 간절하게 설득할 수밖에 없었죠.
There's a CIA officer named Paul Kelvin. He's in custody. Sloan wants intel Kelvin doesn't have.
Sloan put a call into me. He finds me useful in difficult situations.
I'm surprised you're not home with Emily.
I would be. Schiller won't talk. So I want proof that he is who he says he is.
He's not affiliated with the United States government.
다행히 시드니는 의심을 피할 수 있었고
Steal the vaccine inhalers and blow up the plant.
즉시 백신 제조 공장을 폭파하는 두 번째 임무를 받게 됩니다.
So what the hell do I do next?
당연히 이번에도 이중 작전을 수행해야 했었죠. 그렇게 다시 작전이 시작되는데
I'm going for the inhaler.
I'll see you outside in 10.
시드니는 탈출한 호흡기를 CIA 요원들에게 전달하는 데 성공했고 요원들을 위해 딕슨이 설치한 폭탄까지 해체했지만 그만 넌신운 딕슨 때문에 유능한 CIA 요원들을 잃고 맙니다.
I brought a secondary detonator.
결국 시드니는 엄청난 죄책감을 느낄 수밖에 없었죠. 그러거나 말거나 SD6 또 엄청난 사실을 알아냈는데
Two months ago, FTL vacated their forward base at Rabat. All the heavy equipment was moved, including the T-47s.
Is the ink encoded?
Analysis studied the music sample.
It's not noise.
It is where they hid the code. They brought back this.
FTL's latest code machine.
그건 국제 스파이 단체인 FTL의 암호 해독기가 런던에 있다는 정보였고.
One of them is currently in the possession of this man.
John Smythe.
슬로는 해독기를 손에 넣기 위해 이번에도 시드니를 파견하게 됩니다.
You leave for London tonight.
Your job is to bring back the encoding machine.
그렇게 시드니와 딕슨은 또 작전을 시작하는데
It took me about 20 seconds to get down the hall.
'Cause this is a non-smoking gallery. I'm afraid if you don't put that thing out, we're going to have to escort you to the door.
I think I can get if I take the...
I'll go call Leona.
I'll be right there.
...작동한 경보기. 하지만 이 정도 난관은 시드니에게 문제가 되지 않았고 시드니는 무사히 암호 해독기를 손에 넣게 됩니다. 하지만 해독기를 이용하기 위해서는 FTL의 지도자인 파카쇼프의 DNA 샘플이 필요했는데
It took a piece of your thumb, a speck, a cell.
Code from those greeting cards worked. The encryption was DNA based.
The bad news is that Parkashoff is dead.
죽은 파카쇼프의 위치를 알아내기 위해선 세뇌당한 살인자 셰퍼드를 만나야 했고
Well, that Parkashoff was assassinated by Martin Shepard.
Subconscious was programmed to respond to a simple phrase.
Close enough to Shepard. Recite the poem and get him to tell you. Fisher will be your support on this one.
그렇게 시드니는 정신병원에 잠입하게 됩니다.
You are that patient.
Yeah, Miss DiCamilla is bipolar. She's suffering from auditory hallucinations.
It's lithium substitute, neuro-linguistic program.
Institutions in Bucharest, how is it you honor us?
The consulate, they directed me here.
This way, we'll get her, maybe.
시드니가 최민식 뺨치는 메소드 연기를 펼치는 동안 결국 슬로는 조직 내부에 첩자가 있다는 사실을 알게 됩니다.
Oh no.
There's a hack on our network. They're downloading all the files off the server.
Hello, Alan. I think we have a mole.
같은 시간. 시드니는 정체가 탄로날 위기에 처하고 마는데.
Hi.
Sorry to keep you waiting.
Oh, this is not a problem.
By the way, while you were waiting, I called to a consulate. Any of such recommendation?
No, you. No man is an island. Entire of itself.
Who are you?
The regular
dish. Well, that explains it. We know what you're doing, Miss Bristol.
Who is it?
Fisher. 동료 요원 피셔는 끔찍하게 살해당한 상황. 그렇게 시드니는 또 위기 탈출 넘버원을 찍기 시작하는데 이 박사는 K-스파이단의 요원 크레슈닉 박사였죠.
I know that you work for SD6 DNA to read FTL code. Until the machine charges, answer my question.
Look, Shepard didn't talk. I don't know where Parkashoff is buried.
결국 시드니는 거센 고문에 당하게 됩니다.
You can't torture Shepard for information.
수세에 몰린 시드니는 딜을 시도했고
FTL trained him to forget everything he did. He's more likely to trust me than you.
그렇게 파카쇼프가 묻힌 곳을 알아내는 조건으로 고문에서 벗어나게 됩니다.
If you'll get Shepard to recall the location of Parkashov in the Chechnya internment camp.
시드니는 필사적으로 셰퍼드를 설득했지만
I know.
to get out of here.
세뇌당한 셰퍼드는 이곳을 벗어날 생각이 없었고
I would rather die the way I am now.
뒤지기 싫었던 시드니는 더욱 열정적으로 셰퍼드를 설득하기 시작했습니다.
I told you to stay away from me.
I'll tell you what you need to know. I was sent here to get some information from you, but I don't even care about that anymore. You were programmed to follow orders.
Whose orders? To do what? To do...
To kill. No. The things you're remembering, they're real. When you're following orders, you're trained to see everything in black and white. You're not supposed to remember anything, but you are.
Hey. In my room.
Bacon. Lockdown.
잠시 후. 다행히 콩짝이 맞아 들어가기 시작하는 시드니와 셰퍼드.
You're right. I don't want to die in here.
You can do this.
그렇게 두 사람은 무사히 병원을 벗어나게 됩니다. 그런데 또다시 밝혀지는 놀라운 사실.
I don't know who. Tell me who you are, Sydney. Maybe that'll help me to understand.
How did you know my name? How did you know my name?
The banner.
What banner?
It said happy birthday, Sydney.
그건 바로 세뇌당한 셰퍼드가 시드니의 약혼자 데니를 죽였다는 사실이었죠. 하지만 시드니는 여기서 포기할 수 없었고
The man you were ordered to kill was my fiance.
I told Danny
I'm a spy.
And when SD6 found out, they called on you. The man who programmed you is named McCullough. Now I'm a double agent for the CIA. Finding where Parkashov is buried help you to take down the people that did this to us.
그렇게 파카쇼프가 묻힌 위치를 알아내게 됩니다.
Louisiana, Texas border of the I-10.
셰퍼드 wrote down the location of Parkashov's body.
Where is Shepard now?
He committed suicide when we were crossing over the border into Bulgaria. Threw himself off the bridge in the Lake Scutari.
I told SD6 Shepard was dead.
He's as much a victim of SD6 as I am. They should be able to use it to decode the FTL message by tonight.
그렇게 로스앤젤레스로 돌아온 시드니는 오랜만에 친구들과 행복한 시간을 보내게 되는데
Happy Thanksgiving. Cheers, guys.
하지만 달콤한 시간은 그리 길지 않았고
Anna Espinosa leaving the psychiatric hospital after you escaped. How was your Thanksgiving?
Good. How was yours?
Typical. Spent with my mom.
그렇게 시드니는 램발디의 작품을 얻기 위해 옥스퍼드 대학으로 향하게 됩니다. 하지만 이곳에는 이미 에나가 도착해 있었죠.
Freeze right there.
Oh my god.
그렇게 이번에도 두 사람의 거센 작전 싸움이 시작되고
Okay, I got it.
다행히 시드니가 먼저 램발디의 시계를 손에 넣게 됩니다. 시드니의 다음 임무는 램발디의 시계를 제작한 도나토의 후손을 찾는 것이었죠. 그렇게 시계 수리를 해야 했던 시드니는 도나토의 후손을 찾아갔는데
Signor Donato, mi chiamo Cristina Auriti. Signor Donato, per favore. Per Milo Rambaldi.
It's over.
그런데 이번에도 에나와 마주치고 말았고 시드니는 간발의 차이로 위기에서 벗어나게 됩니다.
All right. Now who here remembers this?
그렇게 수리가 끝난 시계와 일전에 찾았던 유물이 합쳐지게 되고 좌표를 얻어낸 시드니는 램발디가 남긴 비밀에 한 발 더 접근하게 됩니다. 얼마 뒤 즉시 해당 장소를 찾아간 시드니 시드니는 램발디가 남긴 일기를 발견했지만
Found it. It's Rambaldi's journal. I found it.
(웃음) 이번에도 에나와 마주치고 말았고 결국 램발디의 일기장을 빼앗기고 맙니다. 잠시 후 시드니는 가까스로 탈출에 성공했지만
딕슨! Dixon, do you copy me?
절망적인 상황은 이제 시작이었고 그렇게 다급한 딕슨을 구하기 위해 CIA의 위성 전화기를 사용하게 됩니다.
Base ops, this is Freelancer. How copy over? Code 6, emergency yes. medevac over.
Launching extraction team, Lancer.
Stay in there, buddy. Just stay in there.
So what happened when the chopper came?
A helicopter airlifted us to a hospital in Buenos Aires.
결국 이중 스파이 시드니의 거짓말은 점점 늘어날 수밖에 없었죠.
Told him that I dragged Dixon back to the Humvee when we got here. They took us to Angel of Mercy Hospital. It's an SD6 hospital.
Is it gonna be okay?
Mrs. Dixon's waiting to talk with you.
And then I had to lie to Dixon's wife. This car pulled up. I didn't even see it. They wanted the bank's computer code. Her husband grabbed me, pulled me to the ground. I heard gunshots.
한편 슬로는 거짓말 탐지기 테스트를 진행했던 시드니가 첩자일 수도 있다는 사실을 깨닫게 됩니다.
She's guilty. She's the one. The results are too perfect. You're ignoring the fact, Sydney Bristow. She could have retrieved the Rimbaldi protocol on this. I'm going to the Alliance.
I'll take care of Bristow.
얼마 뒤.
Robbery was a distraction. These two men hacked into the bank's mainframe and rerouted funds. He used those men to transfer his money so he could access it.
슬로는 모르는 척 다른 임무를 전해주었는데.
Now it's our job to bring him to justice.
이번 임무는 SD6를 배신한 아니니 하산을 응징하는 것이었죠.
Logan Geraci. He's an accountant. He's having an event on Friday night. You'll be there.
Retrieve Hassan's offshore account number from Geraci's computer.
You wanted to see me?
그렇게 시드니가 CIA와 연계되어 있을 수도 있다고 생각한 슬로는 거짓 정보를 흘리게 되는데
I need to send a communique to SD4 office. Put it out through server 5.
Yes, sir.
The assassination of an SD6 officer. The target's name is Bristow. Sydney Bristow.
얼마 뒤 이 사실을 모른 채 작전을 시작한 시드니. 시드니가 열심히 작전을 실행하는 동안 본도 슬론이 흘린 거짓 정보를 알게 되고
SD6 is gonna kill her.
Yeah, it's Vaughn. Lean extraction team assembled in Italy.
I sent a communique to SD4, but they never received it. I need you to check the server logs right away.
Here is a list of all outgoing messages in the last 72 hours.
아빠는 이 모든 것이 슬론의 계략임을 깨닫게 되지만
No execution has been ordered. This is a send-out. It was only sent out to you, Vaughn.
이미 시드니에게 푹 빠져버린 본은 작전을 멈출 생각이 없었죠.
And Sydney will be exposed.
You don't know that for a fact.
Have them hold till we give an order.
No, hold it. Hold it. It's going to kill her if we don't do anything.
I know how Sloan works. He's bluffing.
Bristow's entering the park.
Position 3.
We have an approaching hostile.
그렇게 시드니만 빼고 모두 똥줄이 타기 시작하는데.
Promise me you're not wrong about this.
Hold your position.
He could be going for a gun.
다행히 아빠의 하드캐리로 시드니는 슬론의 함정에서 벗어나게 됩니다.
Okay, she's out. She's out of the park. She's clear.
Good work, Jack.
하지만 해킹한 컴퓨터에 하산의 계좌 정보는 없었고.
I've not stored in any computer because a computer can be hacked. A safety deposit box in this bank. You leave tonight.
그렇게 시드니는 제네바로 떠나게 됩니다.
The system is powered by an on-site underground generator.
How high is your insurance coverage?
Well, we have no preset limit. Customer that we know.
Okay, Russ, I come in.
시드니는 아주 손쉽게 하산의 계좌 정보를 얻어내는 데 성공하는데.
Russick, I got it. You ready?
Go.
Delta, 6,
Charlie, 7, Echo.
Okay, money's transferred.
그런데 SD6는 이번에도 첩자의 흔적을 발견하고 말았고.
Bank vault, there's definitely an additional transmission out of Geneva. I picked it up on signals intelligence. I just get someone in trouble, did I?
슬론도 이 사실을 알게 되었죠. 잠시 후. 시드니는 괴한들의 습격을 받게 됩니다. 그렇게 CIA와 SD6에게 동시에 정보를 송신했던 시드니는 감옥에 갇히게 되는데. 슬론은 함께 작전을 펼쳤던 러생 요원을 시켜 시드니를 더욱 몰아붙이기 시작했습니다.
We've known for some time that we had a mole. When you were in Geneva with Agent Bristow, we picked up a transmission. You have to convince Bristow that we believe the two of you are working together. We'll torture you to death. Threat to colleagues is a fundamental interrogation technique. I think that she will respond. You understand that we need to make it appear that you were questioned.
You think I'm part of this?
What do you mean?
A transmission was sent from our position in Geneva. They know it was one of us, but I need you to tell them what you know.
Do you believe them?
They're not bluffing.
결국 이번에도 아빠가 나설 차례였죠.
Sydney Bristow moved your desk.
시드니가 또 말이 많아진 그때. 다행히 시드니 대신 동료 요원이 모든 죄를 뒤집어 쓰게 되는데.
For the past three weeks, you've been under suspicion. And what I just learned is that it wasn't your transmission.
I want to talk to Sloan!
그렇게 무고한 러색은 그대로 처형당하게 됩니다.
I never believed that you would betray us.
이는 아빠가 시드니를 위해 송신 내역을 조작했기 때문이었죠. 얼마 뒤
Inini Hassan is a wanted man.
누명을 벗은 시드니는 곧바로 하산 수색 작전에 투입되게 되는데.
The last documented photograph of Hassan taken almost a month ago in Madrid.
Communications originating from this private island. This is heavily secured, but anyone can buy entry for a price.
You think Driscoll made Hassan new identity papers?
Your assignment is to locate Driscoll of Nini Hassan.
결국 또 작전에 투입된 시드니.
I'm Victoria King. You expect me?
Oh, I'm sorry.
때 등장한 불청객.
'Who the hell are you?'
'Pointing a gun at me. Put that down.
Who are you?
Who am I?
그렇게 시드니는 하산이 성형 수술을 했다는 사실을 깨닫게 됩니다. 결국 이번 암살 임무는 아빠 잭이 맡게 되었죠.
Nini Hassan doesn't just have a new name. And as you know, he's broken an agreement with SD6. We need to set an example with Hassan. That's why I'm sending you to Cuba. Locate Hassan and take care of it.
하지만 CIA는 SD6 몰래 하산을 빼돌리려 했는데.
I'm leaving for Cuba in 30 minutes. What's the countermission?
The CIA needs him alive. We need his client list. You'll tell him the truth, that you're turning on SD6, that you're planning on leaving them. There will be a CIA team waiting at the location where his death is to be faked.
얼마 뒤 시드니도 아빠가 송신 내역을 조작했다는 사실을 알게 되고.
I found this old picture. Me and my father. I remembered asking him about Santa Claus.
Santa Claus.
When I questioned him about Russick, he was the same way. I realized Russick wasn't K-Director. Because of something my father did, he was killed.
It seems he was sacrificed, yes. What would you have done? Had it been your daughter. Listen, something else. In Cuba, your father made contact with an old informant.
What happened?
Sydney, Hassan has your father.
그렇게 시드니는 위험에 처한 아빠를 구하기 위해 하바나로 향하게 됩니다.
You said you understand what my father did for me, that I'm going to need your help to get to Cuba.
얼마 뒤 아빠를 구하기 위해 적진으로 뛰어든 시드니. 시드니가 점점 아빠에게 접근하는 동안
넵세니 사드, it's your new name.
아빠는 간절하게 하산을 설득하고 있었는데
Wait. I have an offer to make.
SD6 will never kill me.
They have a photograph of you now from Simba Island.
What's your offer?
Your client list. You give me your client list, and I'll give you your freedom.
How?
We'll fake your death, you and I together. You'll think you're no longer a problem.
하지만 시드니가 붙잡히고 말았고.
How do I know that you're not setting me up? That you're not simply going to shoot me anyway.
If I really was here to kill you, all I had to do was wait. If you say yes to this, we both win. Big.
Sí. 그렇게 상황은 점점 꼬이기 시작했습니다.
I think you make a good offer. Prove to me that you are willing to go against SD6. Someone who works for SD6. Here. You are who you say you are. And kill her.
Shooting this agent proves nothing.
Kill this agent. I'll believe you and I'll accept your offer.
아버지의 선택은
Don't do it! Hands in the air, now!
딸 대신 다 뒤절하였고
Call your guards. Have them meet up back. We're going at the front.
울렐가나이
그렇게 하산을 빼돌린 두 사람은 그의 죽음까지 조작하는 데 성공하게 됩니다.
Okay, get up.
Do you know how much this suit cost me? It's not cheap, you know.
(목소리) 결국 두 사람의 관계는 조금 더 돈독해지게 되었죠.
I'll see you.
My dad contacted SD6, so it all worked. And you know what? You were right. What happens when someone you care about is in trouble? I would have done exactly the same thing. You should have seen him. He was like a pro. He was good.
그런데
I got those codes deciphered. Those Cyrillic codes you found and gave to me.
보는 시드니의 아빠가 전직 KGB 요원으로 CIA 요원들을 살해했던 과거를 알려주었는데
Directives confirmed. KGB orders a dozen of our officers, all of whom were killed. An agent the CIA suspected was KGB. About your father having once worked for the KGB.
그렇게 시드니는 큰 충격에 빠질 수밖에 없었습니다.
There was something very specific. It was your father. I'm going to report him.
이제 막 아빠랑 친해진 상황.
Sydney. In Cuba. I should have said that. Thank you for coming. That you certainly didn't have to do.
It's all right.
넌시는 보는 잭을 고발해야 한다고 설득했지만
Listen, about your father. They'll need your testimony to make a case against him.
We need him right now.
And they risked their lives, all of them, for this country. For the first time in your life. And turning him in would mean sacrificing that.
시드니는 자신의 목숨을 구해준 아빠 편을 들어주었습니다.
My father probably got his KGB orders from the books. I just need some time, please. You won't do anything about this without me.
얼마 뒤 붙잡히기 전 하산이 빼돌린 꾸러미에 대한 정보를 얻어내기 위해 압박을 가하는 본.
You want to help me out? You're going to be shipped off to a maximum security prison outside Los Angeles. Real fast. Respect is going to be the least of your problems.
You still refuse to help get my family out of Argentina.
그렇게 보는 꾸러미가 그리스에 있다는 사실을 알게 되는데.
I have a stockpile of weapons not in Egypt. In Greece, on the Isle of Crete.
얼마 뒤 시드니는 즉시 꾸러미를 손에 넣기 위해 그리스로 향하게 됩니다.
We've got him on satellite relay, Sid.
See any guards?
The EM refractor is in a secure depot underground.
stairwell on your left. Go down to the lower level.
Turn to your left.
There's a valve. Turn it clockwise. You should find a keypad.
What's the code?
5 to 6 digits.
Hassan says to look for black shipping cases.
그때 발동한 하산의 방어 장치.
I found the refractor. Vaughn, I think this is a setup.
I gave you the wrong code. In a few seconds, the room will be filled with gasoline.
그렇게 시드니는 또 죽을 위기에 처하게 되는데.
Not until I have an agreement. Allowed entrance into your witness protection program. I have no doubt that's true.
하지만 시드니에겐 스윗한 조력자 본이 있었고.
Son's family in the next 40 seconds, Sidney Bristow will die.
Give me the code.
7-6-6.
7-6-6-1-5-3.
Don't shoot, don't shoot!
What the hell are you doing?
그렇게 시드니는 이번에도 위기를 벗어나게 됩니다. 얼마 뒤 돌아온 시드니는 본과 함께 아빠를 고발하기로 마음먹게 되는데.
You're amazing. You sure you're ready to meet with Devlin?
Yeah.
Taxi will pick you up at 3 o'clock and get you into the agency through the underground garage.
그런데 이곳에 모든 사실을 알고 있는 아빠가 나타났고.
This is CIA Director Devlin. My activities 25 years ago regarding the KGB. I knew that it was time. Those Cyrillic codes you found in those books, they were orders from the KGB. Murdered officers of the CIA. But Sidney, I was not that agent.
시드니는 과거 살인을 저지른 KGB 요원이 아빠가 아닌 죽은 엄마라는 사실을 깨닫게 됩니다.
Your mother was.
결국 시드니는 이번에도 큰 충격에 사로잡힐 수밖에 없었죠.
From the photographs, the few memories I have, her books, none of it's real. She was a horrible person who killed your father. Then I'm so sorry.
그렇게 시드니는 모든 걸 내려놓겠다는 결정을 내리게 됩니다.
I don't want this job anymore. This isn't what we should be doing.
You want to enter the protection program?
No.
If you don't, Sloan will kill you.
I don't think he will.
한편 SD6 본부를 습격하는 정체불명의 단체. 슬론도 심상치 않은 상황을 직감하게 되는데 같은 시각.
These are beautiful. Why don't you turn that frown upside down?
시드니와 아빠도 본부로 향하게 됩니다.
This is suicide. Politely asking Sloan to let you out of SD6. Those people would eliminate him and you.
Go. SD6를 습격한 범인은 바로 과거 슬론의 동료였던 콜이었죠. 결국 잭과 시드니만 남겨두고 모든 요원은 제압당하게 됩니다. 그렇게 만렙 스파이 부녀는 상황을 파악하기 시작하는데 시드니는 콜이 금고에 숨겨진 어떤 물건을 얻기 위해 이곳에 왔다는 사실을 깨닫게 됩니다.
What do you want?
See, I'm working for this gentleman they call the man something something you got in the SD6 vault. Don't worry about the vault access room. We're taking care of that.
Endo, what's up?
Almost done drilling!
Those other two, where the hell did they go?
아빠의 작전은 금고 암호 바꾸기였고
Marshall's working on a scrambling device for that op. Have you seen it? 500 pounds of C4 strategically placed vault will trigger that C4.
You want to scramble the vault codes? There, it's that compact on his desk. It's the way fish for it.
그렇게 시드니는 자신이 무너뜨려야 할 SD6를 위해 움직이기 시작했습니다. 하지만 침입자의 폭격으로 귀중한 기회를 놓치고 말았고 아빠는 다시 한번 기회를 창출하게 됩니다. 그렇게 시드니는 암호 변환기를 손에 넣게 되는데 다행히 시드니는 늦지 않게 암호를 변경하게 됩니다. 시드니가 위기에 처했을 때 나타날 사람은 역시 아빠 잭이었죠.
No, Dad, don't.
Hold your fire. I'm coming through.
결국 시드니 대신 잭이 붙잡히게 되고
Follow this map to the three locations where the C4 all three C4 packages before the vault door opens.
시드니는 아빠가 남긴 지도를 보고 기지 내부에 설치된 폭발물을 해체하기 시작했습니다.
2 numbers down, 10 to go.
Copy that, baby.
시드니가 고군분투하는 동안 SD6의 정체를 모르는 딕스는 CIA의 도움을 요청하게 되는데
Langley's general POP server just received an incoming email.
Why is Dixon sending me email? He doesn't know me.
He's calling the CIA for help.
보는 즉시 시드니를 구하려고 했지만
Sir, we have a situation.
Vaughn,
I really think you should look at this.
Sir, if you don't mind, may I see the communication, please?
과거 시드니 엄마가 CIA 요원을 죽였다는 사실을 알게 된 동료는 병역을 파견할 생각이 없었고
Do we have any independent confirmation?
I think he's bluffing again. He's trying to compromise our operation.
Sir,
we wait. Is that understood?
그렇게 본 혼자 SD6로 향하게 됩니다. 잠시 후 본은 SD6에 도착하게 되는데
I'm a federal officer. Step out of the car, please. I'm...
상황이 심상치 않음을 깨달은 본은 다시 한번 병력을 요청했습니다.
Confirmation you wanted, I got it.
I'm at SD6 right now.
Just tell him to send in a team. They can get in the garage using a standard card splice.
그렇게 두 사람은 다시 만나게 되고 힘을 합쳐 폭탄을 제거하기 시작했습니다.
What do you know about deactivating C4?
Sloan has three of these rigged to the vault. The vault door opens, they all blow. Did you study bomb diffusion at Langley?
Seminar style, nothing feels specific.
So which of these 14 wires did we cut?
That pin. That thing's a radio receiver. That's probably how opening the vault triggers a C4. I think I can pull out the crystal without touching the lasers. One,
two,
Three.
그때 보는 SD6 입성 5분 만에 붙잡히게 되는데
Over there.
하지만 또다시 기회를 창출해낸 시드니
No.
역시나 이 세계관에 스파이는 넘쳐났고
I'm British SIS. SIS has been trying to identify the man for the past 3 years.
So what's in the vault?
It has to do with someone named Rambaldi.
두 사람은 또 다른 비밀 요원을 제압하게 됩니다.
The other C4 packages are here and here.
Alright, we'll split up. Each take one.
I memorized the laser grid.
그렇게 두 사람은 남은 폭탄을 해결하기 시작하는데
End out.
Cole, Jen's dead.
End out. End out.
하지만 콜 역시 상황이 잘못 돌아가고 있다는 사실을 인지했고
Dear person, beating up my men, I'm gonna start executing your friends.
Mr. Jack Bristow.
결국 시드니가 자수하며 상황은 최악으로 치닫게 됩니다.
I'm here.
Damn it.
Step in, girlie.
잠시 후 설상가상 금고 암호가 거의 풀리며 모두 죽을 위기에 처하게 되지만
Chopper. I want you to kill them all.
Back to all of you. Up against the wall now, all of you.
시드니는 여기서 죽어줄 마음이 없었고. 안전 장치를 해제해야 했던 슬론은 미친 결단을 내리게 됩니다.
Sitting here. How do I shut off the thing? Won't deactivate without my fingerprint. Come on, Jack. It's gonna take you hours to get my hands out of here. Take my fingerprint. Take my right index fingerprint. Right index.
이대로라면 대폭발이 머지않은 상황. 다행히 잭은 슬론의 손가락으로 폭발을 막는 데 성공했고 시드니는 CIA와 힘을 합쳐 콜을 제압하게 됩니다. 콜이 빼돌리려던 램발디의 향수는 CIA가 확보하게 되었죠.
He had this.
What is that perfume?
Okay, bye.
Bye.
그런데 SD6가 습격당한 당일 경쟁 조직 FTL 또한 알 수 없는 조직에 습격을 당하게 되는데
You know, it was the front company for FTL headquarters.
Have you ID'd the shooter?
His face didn't appear in any of our databases.
SD6 금고에서 탈취당한 램발디의 향수를 노리고 있었죠.
The objective was the same. They were there to steal a Rambaldi artifact.
What you're saying is FTL no longer exists.
Someone had the means to launch a unilateral attack on us and FTL.
A significant collection of Rambaldi artifacts in the world.
Taking responsibility for the two attacks has contacted K-Directorate.
This man's name is Brandon Dahlgren. Dixon, you're on point for this one. Sydney, you're on comms.
결국 시드니와 딕슨은 정체불명의 조직과 접촉한 K-스파이단 요원에게 도청기를 부착하는 작전을 시작하게 됩니다.
How far off are you?
Give me 2 minutes.
시드니의 백업과 동시에 작전이 시작되고
Sir, Mr. Buchanan has arrived.
We weren't expecting you until tomorrow.
Yes, I know.
I understand you have a line of credit with us. Would you like to draw down it?
Okay. Dahlgren is at the back poker table.
Pot limit, minimum bet is $5,000.
Dahlgren's got a pair of jacks and an ace kicker.
$50,000.
In case you're wondering, I draw an inside street.
120
folks, huh?
Not my hand.
Them really gullible.
See you 10 and raise 15.
I see your raise. I will wager something personal. A gift from King Fahd of Saudi Arabia.
Got this watch.
But I don't have no ring.
A fraternity ring?
Or something to you. It's worth something to me.
Oh no, Dargon's got a flush.
Make the switch now.
그렇게 타겟의 반지에 도청기를 설치하는데 성공하게 됩니다.
Flush.
Thanks for a good game, man.
Dixon, something's wrong. Floor manager's coming to your suite with security.
Sir, I have an urgent message for you. Will you follow me outside, please?
Hold on! What is the meaning of this?
Apparently, you're stuck in Jamaica.
Dixon!
Successfully decoded Dahlgren's phone call. 도청기의 내용을 분석한 SD6는 다음 접선 장소를 알게 되고.
It's scheduled to take place 20 hours from now at an office building in Moscow. Obtaining information that leads us to the man.
그렇게 시드니는 K 스파이던과 정체불명의 조직이 접선하는 모스크바로 향하게 됩니다.
How's it hanging, Sid?
Very funny.
We're on.
Fiber optic camera is hot.
Okay, Sid, we're live.
Going for audio.
I'm Mr. Sark, Director of Operations. On behalf of my employer,
who is your employer?
My employer's identity will have to remain confidential. My employer sends his apologies, Comrade Ivankov.
$100 million into your Cayman Shell account.
It's Ilyich Ivankov, the head of K Directorate.
정체불명의 조직은 여전히 렘발디의 유물에 집착하고 있었죠.
You will give us the Rambaldi manuscript you recently acquired in Argentina.
That's quite an opening offer.
It is a final offer. To tell you that this offer expires in 60 seconds.
Is this a joke?
55 seconds.
My time like this again, our next meeting will not be so cordial.
The offer still stands. Only have 20 seconds left to decide.
협박에 가까운 협상이 계속되던 그때
We have an agreement.
시드니가 소리를 내고 말았고 또 한 번 엄청난 위기를 맞이하게 됩니다. 그렇게 시드니는 또 혼자 위기 탈출 넘버원을 찍게 되는데 다행히 딕슨의 협력으로 두 사람은 안전히 복귀하게 됩니다.
Surveillance footage in Moscow is remarkable.
SD6는 수장을 잃은 스파이단이 정체불명의 조직에게 램발디의 원고를 넘긴다는 사실을 알게 되고
It was delivered last night to K-Directorate headquarters in St. Petersburg. Unless K-Directorate delivers Rambaldi's manuscript, they should be expecting more fish in St. Petersburg.
So they're handing over Rambaldi's manuscript in Tunisia.
You leave tonight.
그렇게 시드니는 튀니지로 떠나게 됩니다.
Hey, it is Sudan.
Sorry? Yet.
Search now near Sark.
Okay, I'll radio if Sark arrives.
가벼운 칙칙이를 시작으로 시드니는 배를 접수하기 시작하는데
Gasoline?
Gasoline. 너도 칙칙.
그렇게 시드니는 K-스파이단이 사크에게 넘겨야 했던 서류를 확보하게 됩니다. 얼마 뒤 슬론의 집에 초대받은 시드니.
I want you to meet my friend Will Tippin. Please come in. Oh, I believe you know each other.
Sure, we met.
I'm so glad you came. Sydney, I want to show you something.
You get a chance to tell you how proud I am of the work you did in Tunisia.
How difficult it is to find people who just do their job.
그렇게 시드니는 CIA에서 받은 도청기를 슬론의 집무실에 설치하는 데 성공하게 되는데 다음 날
Mr. Vaughn, we figured out how to read the Rambaldi document.
보는 드디어 램발디가 남긴 서류를 해석하게 됩니다.
Cancel my meeting.
Vaughn, what's up?
1400년대 살았던 램발디가 남긴 서류에는 시드니와 똑닮은 여인의 모습이 있었습니다. 결국 이 사실을 높으신 분들도 알게 되는데.
Exactly who is this Sydney Bristow?
She's a double agent, Senator, from a manuscript belonging to Myla Rambaldi.
Ms. Evans, we've been all over this.
Look at the partially decoded text. To invest our resources in this matter, but I strongly.
What do you need?
얼마 뒤 시드니도 특별조사국에서 자신을 조사하기 시작했다는 사실을 깨닫게 되었죠.
Forget the surveillance photos. You're being investigated by the DSR.
What do they want with me?
They want to know why your picture's in the Rambaldi book.
This drawing is 500 years old.
These are partially decoded text from that page.
What did it say?
Well, they didn't tell me. The DSR is referring to this text by name. They're calling it the prophecy.
그렇게 램발디의 예언을 밝혀내야 했던 특별조사국 요원들은 시드니를 조사하기 시작하는데
You are not the subject of a criminal inquiry. How much we appreciate your cooperation in this matter.
Are you really not going to tell me what this prophecy says?
잠시 후
Adrian Bristow, question one. In what feelings does this picture evoke?
무의미한 조사에 지친 시드니는 신체 검사를 거부하게 됩니다.
We have some physical examination we need to do.
No, I don't think so. Every question you have asked, no matter how ridiculous, but that's as far as this goes. You are wasting your time taking this Rambaldi thing so seriously. You move out of my way, or I will make you move out of my way.
한편
No longer have to refer to as the man.
SD6의 정체불명의 조직을 이끄는 수장이 카지노라는 사실을 밝혀냈는데
I've confirmed his identity. He is Alexander Casino.
We're up against the Russian mafia.
하지만 지금 당장 움직일 시기는 아니었고
After being identified, he moved his base of operation. The next move we make must be made with extreme caution.
그렇게 시드니는 다시 한번 검사에 응하게 됩니다.
Go ahead. And I'll test you one.
그날 저녁 검사를 끝낸 시드니는 예언 내용을 확인하려 했고
This prophecy. Do you know anything about it? What it says? They need a code key. Do they have the right one?
The key they're using is one they reverse engineered.
And they're going to take me into custody, which would blow my cover with SD6.
암호 키가 바티칸에 있다는 사실을 깨닫게 됩니다.
The code key is in the Vatican.
그렇게 시드니는 본과 함께 즉시 행동에 나섰는데 다행히 두 사람은 암호키를 얻어내는데 성공하게 됩니다. 하지만 얼마 뒤 돌아온 시드니는 체포를 당하게 되고
Directive 81A, you are now in the custody of the federal government.
Those medical tests you took, DNA sequencing, platelet levels, you match all three.
So what does the prophecy say?
그렇게 자신이 나라를 망하게 할 여인이라는 램발디의 예언을 확인하게 됩니다.
Signs that she will be the one to bring forth my works. Burning anger, unless prevented, unto utter desolation.
결국 FBI도 국가의 위협이 된 시드니를 주목하게 되는데
Ms. Bristow, I'm Special Officer Kendall, FBI. You're being held under National Security Directive 81A. Formal charges against you based on current evidence.
I have nothing to hide.
What can you tell me about your mother?
I thought that she was a literature professor at UCLA and an adoring wife. Apparently, I couldn't have been more wrong. The codes in old books that my father had purchased.
Those Cyrillic codes you found in those, they were orders from the KGB. And yes, an agent received those orders and carried them out. Your mother was.
Your mother was a traitor. A woman who appeared to be one thing, but actually was another. Tell me how she died.
I used to think my mother and father were driving together by an FBI counterintelligence officer. It was an accident. The cars went into the river.
한편, 시드니를 빼내야 했던 본은 계속해서 예언을 조사했고
This woman will render the greatest power unto utter desolation. Never having seen the beauty of my sky behind Mount Subasio.
시드니가 예언 속 인물이 아님을 입증하기 위해 수바시오 산에 데려가야 한다는 사실을 깨닫게 됩니다.
SC6 security section, they have nothing on Sydney.
Well, look at this. Never having seen the beauty of Mount Subasio, if Sydney were to go there and see it herself...
She couldn't possibly be the woman rebelling. Get her to Italy ourselves.
잠시 후. 아빠와 보는 시드니 탈취 작전을 시작하는데.
You, come with us!
그렇게 시드니는 자신이 예언 속 인물이 아님을 입증하기 위해 이탈리아로 떠나게 됩니다. 그런데 추격대가 붙고 말았고 결국 시드니는 미국을 벗어나지도 못한 채 포위를 당하고 맙니다. 하지만 시드니 작전에 항복이란 없었고 물에 뛰어든 시드니는 타이어의 공기를 이용해 존버하게 됩니다. 그날 밤 죽다 살아난 시드니는 엄마가 살아있을 수도 있다는 강한 의심을 품게 되는데
The plane is ready to take you to Italy. You need to go now.
Dad, I just drove a car into the ocean. And as that car started to fill with water, what my mother had done in the same situation. She was deceitful. She was cruel. I mean, it's either mom or me. Mom's alive.
얼마 뒤 시드니는 예언 속 등장한 문구대로 수바시오 산을 오르기 시작했습니다. 그렇게 시드니는 자신이 예언 속 여인이 아님을 입증해냈죠.
Agent King.
Tell him it's about a fugitive the FBI has been looking for. The fugitive is me.
다음 날 복귀한 시드니는 아빠가 엄마에 대한 조사를 마쳤다는 사실을 알게 되는데
While you were in Italy, I did something I've never done before. Apparently, after her accident, to assess the damage she'd done to United States intelligence, people I'd worked with since I joined the agency.
You were on a commission that investigated Laura's death. Laura didn't die in the accident, did she?
My state at the time, they thought it best that I wasn't told.
그렇게 엄마가 살아있다는 사실을 깨달은 시드니는 엄마를 찾을 계획을 세우게 됩니다.
I'm gonna find her.
What could she ever say that would satisfy you?
그날 밤
When I found out that my mother might still be alive, I just needed some time to sort it out.
아빠의 만류에도 불구하고 슬론을 찾아간 시드니.
I came here because I need you to help me find her.
그렇게 시드니는 엄마를 찾기 전까지 휴직하겠다는 입장을 밝히게 됩니다.
I'm removing myself from active duty until I find out what happened to her.
I'd compromise the agency.
It is time that SD6 took a risk for me.
하지만 슬로는 시드니에게 유급 휴가를 줄 생각이 없었는데.
He controls more assets than the Russian mafia. For the last 5 years, we've had two deep cover agents converted $250 million worth of assets into cash. Kazanow's transactions, which he's encoded onto a microchip.
I told you I can't focus on active duty.
그렇게 시드니는 카시노가 엄마의 상관이었다는 사실을 알게 되고
He was her superior back in his days at the KGB.
결국 다시 한번 임무에 참여하게 됩니다.
Get the microchip. The closer you get to your mother.
얼마 뒤 오늘도 스무스하게 작전을 시작하는 시드니. 그렇게 시드니는 또 다른 비밀 요원과 접선하게 되는데
Excuse me, may I cut in?
Of course.
Listen to me carefully. Wexler's dead.
하지만 마이크로칩을 가진 요원이 사망했다는 소식이 밝혀지며 상황은 걷잡을 수 없이 흘러가게 됩니다.
I gave you the oral bona fides. Dauphine's ST6's front company and Sloan is a humorless son of a...
심지어 이 비밀 요원의 정체는 5년 전 시드니의 남친이었던 노아였죠.
Hey!
다행히 두 사람은 임무를 성공적으로 완수하게 됩니다. 그렇게 소련 대사관에서 잠복근무를 하고 있던 노아도 로스앤젤레스로 돌아오게 되는데
Does anybody have change for 100 rubles?
I was going to stretch my legs anyway.
Really? Hi.
I should get some sleep.
You're mad, that's fine, I understand. I mean, but really, I understand. It must have been hard for you personally when I left.
I mean, I got to work and someone told me that you had been transferred abroad.
I wrote a message in a junk email. You should have been able to pick it up from the subject line.
I always set my computer to filter out junk email.
그날 이후.
Let's get started.
두 사람은 힘을 합쳐 마이크로칩에 담긴 정보를 분석하기 시작했습니다. 얼마 뒤
Schematic of a Westbury 23 supercomputer.
칩을 분석한 두 사람은 카시노가 가진 핵 장치를 탈취해야 한다는 사실을 알게 되고
And that's why you need to steal the data core.
This is a two-person operation.
Actually, I know the area pretty well. I did a lot of recon there when I was a courier.
You leave in an hour.
그렇게 시드니는 노아와 함께 작전에 투입되게 됩니다.
헤이! 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 헤이!
헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이!
헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이!
헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이!
헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이!
헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이!
헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이!
헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이!
헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이!
헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이!
헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이!
헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이!
헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이! 헤이!
탈출에 성공한 노아는 자신과 함께 떠날 것을 제안했지만
I'm not kidding. I want you to go away with me.
엄마의 행방을 알아내야 했던 시드니는 아직 노아와 함께할 생각이 없었죠.
Sid, I'm getting out. I'm not kidding, Sid. I want you to come with me.
You know I can't do that. One of the biggest reasons that comes to mind is my mother. My mother was a spy for the KGB. I'm not going anywhere until I know where she is.
잠시 후
Open an account with Bank Africana.
노아는 SD6의 거센 의심을 받게 되고
was opened up under an alias as part of an SVR operation.
I conducted business with the GL Bank of Austria.
This man is hiding something.
같은 시각
My Russian or American name?
시드니는 과거 촬영된 엄마의 영상을 보고 있었습니다.
In 1970, I was recruited to the KGB by you.
Describe the objective of your operation.
Phase 1. I was to pose as an American. I was to make the acquaintance of a particular officer, to insinuate myself into his life, to become his confidant.
그렇게 시드니는 엄마의 KGB 동료였던 칼더 요원을 알아보게 되었죠.
There were two men in mom's video. The other one, I recognized him. I knew I'd seen his face before. It was the man from the article. Calder's real name is Igor Sergei Valenko.
Dad, he was KGB. And matching Calder's description, was caught on an SD4 surveillance camera.
Then we get to the Cape Town office, seize the records, and find Calder.
얼마 뒤 엄마의 행방을 찾아야 했던 시드니는 칼더 요원을 추적하기 시작하는데
You're going to want to get a wireless modem within 3 inches of the server. Hack into the server and then download all the data into your laptop.
그렇게 이번에도 노아와 함께한 작전은 성공하게 되고 결국 일을 마친 노아는 홀로 떠나게 됩니다.
Talk to my contact. He says now's my window. We could go together.
Sometimes all I want to do is disappear, but I have my personal reasons for staying.
This life is not worth it, and you know it. With me for 1 week to Tupelo, and let me prove to you that it can work. Beyond that plan, you give me 1 week.
두 사람의 애절함이 깊어가는 동안,
Mr. Sloan.
SD6는 시드니가 가져온 정보를 토대로 칼더 요원의 위치를 밝혀내었는데
I found Valenko.
그렇게 시드니는 즉시 체포 작전을 시작하게 됩니다.
B-team will secure the perimeter in case Calder tries to take off.
This is weird. I don't see any guards.
한편 보는 전설의 킬러 눈사람이 시드니의 작전 지역으로 향했다는 사실을 알게 되고
Snowman, he's been spotted in McKay. Sydney's there too. I think of a way to contact Sydney, put out a warning.
Oh no, Calder!
칼더 요원을 암살한 눈사람은 시드니와 거센 싸움을 펼치게 됩니다. I 눈사람을 처리했지만 칼더 요원을 암살한 전설의 킬러 눈사람의 정체는 바로 노아였죠. I 또다시 연인을 잃은 시드니는 큰 충격에 빠질 수밖에 없었고
I killed a man. Someone I cared about.
Hicks was a bad guy.
But the truth is it affects me. I am becoming what I despise. Truth is, I'm more interested in revenge. I got into this to bring them down. I feel like I'm on their side.
보는 이번에도 그런 시드니를 위로하며 용기를 불어넣어 주었습니다.
This is the world of SD6 when we started, remember? And here is what it looks like today. And this doesn't even take into account things like Badenweiler. Sydney, these are incredible accomplishments.
Cousin O is out there somewhere. My mom is out there.
You will find them. Wait. Take care of yourself.
Thanks.
얼마 뒤
What are you thinking?
The vial of liquid. He wants that solution.
용기를 낸 시드니는 카시노가 원하는 램발디의 용액으로 덫을 놓을 작전을 세우게 되는데.
What I'm suggesting is a black market sale, third party. So we say there's another one. Last year, Sloan sent a team of agents into the Carafu Art Museum in Algiers. This week, and be widely publicized,
including rumors of an existing second ampule.
Return everything we steal through back channels.
We? You're proposing to go with it?
The plan is to go in as insurance agents, offering to lower their premiums.
I downloaded the mission specs from the SD6 archives. You'll deal with the optech.
I'll take care of it.
잠시 후 투병 중인 슬론의 아내 에밀리의 병문안을 가게 된 시드니.
I'm so sorry you have to go through this.
그런데
work. It won't seem that important.
에밀리는 슬론과 시드니가 SD6에서 일한다는 사실을 알고 있었고.
Even working for SD6.
When did Arvin tell you?
Over the years, I'd overhear things. He never really left the world of intelligence. He keeps me from the truth to protect me. My only regret is not being able to tell him how.
그렇게 슬론의 아내 또한 제거당할 위기에 처하게 됩니다. 얼마 뒤 램발디의 유물을 훔치기 위해 미술관에 잠입한 봉과 시드니.
Eating electrical and ventilation system.
Grid in the exhibition space. I'll handle the shutdown from the control room.
Please shut down the primary generator. Now shut down the ventilation.
시드니는 일부러 미술관을 털어 카시노에게 용액이 하나 더 있다는 사실을 알려줄 생각이었죠.
You now take the heating system offline.
It's located through a shaft on the east wall. Careful with that. It's full of plastic explosives. Now, in theory, not only should this crack the safe, enough time to get back to the main level before the alarms go off.
이제 What's going on?
Not to a shutdown. When the system is offline, essential services go down.
I'm warning you. I will file a formal complaint with the legal department.
Find his partner. Show them the way out.
그렇게 시드니는 카시노를 유인할 밑작업에 성공하게 되는데 한편 슬로는 아내를 떠나보내야 하는 비정한 현실을 깨닫게 됩니다.
Let me begin by saying I know how difficult this is. The time and date have been set.
얼마 뒤
Take it you've seen the news?
시드니는 카시노와의 거짓 거래 준비를 성공적으로 마쳤지만
How much did you say you wanted for the solution?
10 million.
So there's no way Sloan can find out about this transaction.
이 거래 사건을 슬론도 알게 되고
Conversation a tap picked up this morning between Casanova and Mr. Sark. At the time we believed there was only one ampule in existence,
which is why we need to give him the real Rambaldi solution in colored water and a radioactive isotope we can track via satellite.
In order to recover it, you are authorized to use all necessary force.
그렇게 휴가 중인 시드니 대신 딕슨을 파견하게 됩니다. 얼마 뒤
After you both test the merchandise and make the switch, you'll go your separate ways.
카시노를 잡기 위한 거짓 거래가 시작되는데 그렇게 시드니는 카시노의 신복인 사크를 다시 한번 마주하게 됩니다.
Thought we had an agreement that neither side would have the advantage. You can see me. I cannot see you.
사크는 자신만의 방식으로 신분 확인을 시작했고
I'm quite familiar with the Kumtau use of the Latajan. Your skill with the Latajan should be unsurpassed. I've already instructed my guard to stand down.
다행히 시드니의 엄청난 무술 실력으로 신뢰를 얻는 데 성공하게 됩니다.
엑셀런트.
Let's test the merchandise.
Sydney, it's Dixon. He's here.
아무것도 모르는 딕슨이 나타나고 맙니다.
He's at the gate. Make the switch.
Hands in the air.
Where's the vial?
switch. Sark's got the real amp.
이대로라면 진짜 용액이 사크의 손에 들어갈 수 있는 상황.
Freeze! Hands on your head.
다행히 본이 용액을 확보했지만 시드니는 정체가 탄로날 위기에 처하게 됩니다. 하지만 이번에도 본이 나타나며 시드니는 위기를 넘기게 되었죠.
Go!
한편 슬로는 아내의 암살을 막기 위해 호소하고 있었는데
Appreciate your coming on such short notice. I understand you have some prepared remarks, please.
Asking you to allow my wife to die of cancer.
People with any unauthorized information must be eliminated.
This will merely inform us as to the number of days she has left.
얼라이언스 멤버들은 카시노를 암살하는 대신 그를 더 조사하라는 제안을 건넸고
We know you have advocated a war with Casino. A vision of how all of this is supposed to play out.
Assassination of Casino.
And your plan must change.
그렇게 에밀리의 생사 여부는 슬론에게 달리게 됩니다.
Bring us substantial intel. Situation under advisement.
얼마 뒤
The Sark is a very cooperative young man.
시드니는 카시노를 대하는 슬론의 태도가 달라졌다는 사실을 깨닫게 됩니다.
Meet at a dinner club in Paris that Casino owns. According to Sark, Casino needs it. The solution in it. This Rambaldi page will be at the Paris location. Your job is to steal this Rambaldi page.
Wait a minute. I don't understand. We're going to be in the same room as the guy, and you want us to go after a document?
Marshall will provide you with the outtake.
그렇게 내키지 않지만 작전을 시작하는 시드니. 오늘 시드니는 카시노가 가진 램발디의 서류를 바꿔치기 해야 했죠. 그렇게 시드니는 심장 박동으로 작동하는 금고를 열기 위해 카시노에게 접근하는데
Almost got it, Sid. Couple more seconds.
그런데 작전 도중 시드니의 눈에 띈 절친 윌. 사실 카시노는 기자인 윌을 이용해 SD6를 무너뜨릴 계획을 세우고 있었고.
Tell me, Mr. Tippin, how did you find out about the circumference?
I heard about it.
From who?
이 사실을 모르는 시드니는 계획에도 없는 구출 작전을 시작했습니다.
Oh my God, what the hell's going on?
Come on, come on. Dixon, I can't get you. I'll see you at the extraction point.
다행히 때마침 나타난 아빠 덕분에 두 사람은 위기를 넘기게 되는데
This one has no field experience. He needs a makeover.
그렇게 시드니는 모든 진실을 깨닫게 됩니다.
How could you bring him into this?
I didn't. He was looking into Danny's death.
Why didn't you tell me?
He wants to bring down SD6. It's no coincidence that out of all the reporters in the world, he was chosen. Casino is trying to expose us.
You cannot tell anyone about this. Do you promise me?
Okay.
한편
planning to fly out to visit next week. Honey? Are you there?
Listen, darling, I need to take this phone call.
슬론의 작전이 성공하자 얼라이언스는 에밀리가 지병으로 사망할 수 있도록 암살을 유예해 주었는데.
Elan,
because you know of a valuable prize
due to your wife's illness, condition, your wife will be spared.
하지만 얼마 뒤
I'm sorry to keep you both waiting.
에밀리의 상태가 눈에 띄게 호전되었고
The lymphoma cells appear to be decreasing significantly.
그렇게 슬로는 다시 한번 큰 위기를 맞이하게 됩니다.
Oh,
한편 CIA의 보호를 받고 있던 윌 앞에 다시 사크가 나타나게 되는데. 그렇게 시드니의 절친 윌은 다시 카시노의 소나귀에 들어가게 되는데.
What is the circumference?
I don't know what the circumference is.
사크는 여전히 원주에 집착하고 있었죠. 결국 시드니는 훔친 서류와 용액을 넘겨줘야 하는 처지에 놓이게 되었죠.
Hello?
Sydney Brister. I'm calling on this line because I know it's untraceable. We have your friend. And we plan to kill him. There's a document recently stolen from a nightclub in Paris. And he wants it back. I believe you are familiar with the items to which I am referring. About 48 hours. Be there Tuesday at midnight.
아빠는 서류를 넘겨주기 전 먼저 내용을 확인하려는 계획을 세우게 되는데.
You can't make the ink on that page visible without.
Page and the ampule and see for ourselves what that page is.
한편
The Alliance granted your request to spare your wife.
슬로는 다시 한번 에밀리를 제거하라는 압박을 받게 되고.
I propose we bring Emily in.
Arvin.
Emily will be an asset here.
Truly sorry, but these are the prescripts of the Alliance. We acknowledge that you should be admitted as full partner. However, on you are fulfilling the other matter.
그날 저녁 부녀는 작전을 시작하게 됩니다. 하지만 딕슨이 수상한 시드니의 행적을 뒤쫓고 있었죠. 그렇게 시드니는 램발디의 서류를 손에 넣었고 아빠도 용액을 확보해 냈지만 결국 시드니는 딕슨을 마주하고 맙니다.
I want to give you the benefit of the doubt. Who are you working for?
Dixon, you know that I would never do anything to hurt you. Just think about everything we've been through. What I am doing is classified. That I am not betraying this country.
다행히 딕슨은 시드니를 뒤로한 채 떠나게 되고
Dixon just turned and walked away.
서류의 내용을 확인한 시드니는 원주의 정체가 램발디의 유물을 조립하는 설명서라는 사실을 깨닫게 됩니다.
Kazana has been looking for something called the circumference. This must be the circumference. Keep your phone with you. I'll call you when the plane's ready.
그렇게 잭은 CIA에 침투한 첩자 할라드키를 고문하기 시작하는데.
How long have you worked for Kazana?
I work for Kazana yet.
Why does Kazana want the circumference? Tell me about it.
It's a battery.
Where's this thing? This battery.
It's in Taipei.
필요한 정보를 알아낸 잭은 첩자를 처리해 버렸습니다.
You exposed. Sydney.
한편 결국 슬로는 에밀리의 포도주에 독을 타게 됩니다.
아르빈, I can't judge you for what you do. I was never faced with the choices you had to make. I forgive you.
(목소리) 같은 시각 시드니는 아빠와 봉과 함께 윌 구출 작전을 시작하는데
There's speculation that you might make an appearance tonight. Feel comfortable trading priceless documents for a low-grade reporter. Let's see the artifacts.
Let's see Tippin. Hey.
Shall we?
Yes.
Your daughter, how much I enjoyed the stage show in Paris.
인질 거래는 성공적으로 마무리되었고 시드니는 카시노가 제작한 램발디의 유물에 접근했지만
It's bigger than I thought. I turn this thing off, I'm gonna have to swim out of here.
Get up! Get up!
그렇게 시드니는 폭탄으로 연구실을 폭발하는 데 성공하게 됩니다. 그렇게 오션월드가 개장되고 보는 탈출에 실패하고 맙니다. 설상가상 시드니는 카시노에게 붙잡히고 마는데.
자주!
카시노가 말한 자신의 상관은 바로 여기까지 엘리어스 시즌 1까지의 내용이었습니다. 앞으로 죽은 줄로만 알았던 엄마와 만나게 된 시드니가 어떻게 될지, 조직을 위해 아내를 포기한 슬론이 어떤 결말을 맞이하게 될지 궁금하신 분들이 참 많으실 것 같은데요. 조금만 기다려주시면 금방 후반부 영상을 들고 찾아오도록 하겠습니다. 영상이 재미있으셨다면 구독과 좋아요 부탁드립니다. 감사합니다. 영화 여행이었습니다.